come to the transportation engineering lab. In this laboratory, we have different kind of experiments related to road aggregates and also bitumen. So in this video, I am going to show how the ductility test of a bitumen sample is made. So let me explain the ductility testing machine now. So when you can see here, this is ductility testing machine, and we have power on off button and motor button, and it is pump and also heater. So these are the electricity concern related to this ductility testing machine, and we have one more pump here. So this is for the rotation of the shaft. We have 50 mm per minute and also 10 mm per minute. So depending on the type of aggregate, we have to go for this type, and for laboratory we will be usually using 50 mm per minute. And we have a rotatory shaft here. So by using this rotatory shaft, we have a graduated scale. So when you look at here, we have a graduated scale. So on this graduated scale, it shows the level where the bitumen gets ductile. So also we have a rotary shaft here. So using this machinery, the rotation of this shaft takes place, and the same manner this pointer moves from one place to other place, and we can say at which position the bitumen have got lost its ductility nature, so that is taken into consideration. Now the experiment procedure starts. So this is the hot plate. So on this, the bitumen is going to be heated, for which it is going for testing. So here the technician has put a pan on that, and the pieces of raw bitumen that is collected from a sample is put on this like this. Yes, after that it is supposed to be heated, and you can observe the heat that is produced, and some of the bitumen part has been melted here. Yes, after some time it will happen like this. The bitumen gets melted to that temperature. Benzene is applied using brush to the mold, and after that we are pouring the heated bitumen directly into the mold as shown here. So initially we have taken two molds, and we are going to test for only one mold in this experiment. So carefully we have to pour into the molds like that, and later these are kept in the water bath at maintaining 27 degrees Celsius. If water bath is not available, we can leave it to the room temperature as shown here. So these bolts are to be removed, and carefully the bitumen mold has to be taken. The mold has to be removed in this manner carefully. Yes. So this has to be placed in this mold accordingly, and we have to fit the screws again here. So we can observe that one specimen is placed in the ductility testing machine, and the reading here, this is taken as initial reading, and this is the scale we have. So here we can measure the ductility of the taken bitumen. So where it gets cracked, that can be measured under this graduated scale. And let's start the experiment. So you can observe that the scale is moving like this. So we can observe that the reading of the scale is increasing, and simultaneously we can observe the bitumen gets elongated along with this. Let's have a look here. So just look the bitumen specimen and also the reading on the scale. So you can carefully observe this. Yes, we can observe that the bitumen has cut here. Let's stop the machine and we can say that it is cut at this particular reading.